Well, we are following some breaking news this morning. U.S. Senator Dianne Feinstein has died. The Democratic senator was the longest-serving female senator and the longest-serving senator from California. She was 90 years old. We will update you with more details as soon as we learn them throughout the morning.